हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी लर्न अबाउट टेंस एंड वन, सो फ्रॉम द एग्जाम्पल दैट आई हैव गिवन यू, दैट मीन्स इफ आई राइट 36, 36 इज अ नंबर, ओके, इन द लैंग्वेज ऑफ टेंस एंड वन्स 36 इज एट द वन्स प्लेस एंड 3 इज एट द टेंस प्लेस. Okay, that means 3 tens and 6 ones. 3 tens and 6 ones means 36. Okay, so now we are going to solve the exercise on the basis of this. Page number 36. Try this. 2 tens and 3 ones make the number, they have say 2 tens and 3 ones, that means 2 tens, group of 10 means 10, okay, so how many 10 we have? 2. So 2 times 10 means 10 plus 10 is 210 means 20 and 3 ones means 3. 20 and 3 is 23. We get the number 23. Like that 110 and 7 ones. So make the number 110. 1 time 10 means 10 and 7 ones means 7. 10 plus 7 is, we get the number 17. So we need to write down here 17. The answer is 17. Let's take another example. 9 tens and 2 ones. Okay, 9 tens means how many times? That means 9 tens. 9 tens is 90 and 2. 90 and 2. 90, 91, 92. So we get the number 92. Then the next example is 2 tens and 5 ones. Make the number 2 tens means 20. 2 tens means 20 and 5 ones is 5. So 20 and 5 is 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So we get the number 25. Okay, like that solve this exercise on the page number 36. Let's move to the next exercise. So, our next task, help grandma pick the colors for her new quilt. So, we need to help a grandma to make this quilt. Read the place value clues below and color the quilt according to the color code. Okay. So, if there is a 5 in the ones place, so what is ones place? If I write 12, so this is ones place and this is tens place. Okay, so if there is a 5 in the ones place, we need number 5 at the ones place. Color the square with a blue color. So we need to find 5 at the ones place. So where is 5 at the one place? Here. This is ones and this is tens place. So 5 is at the ones place. So we need to color the square with a blue color, with a blue color. Okay, like that. So wherever you find 5 at the ones place, you need to color that square with a blue color. For example, I also find out here 5. So I will color this with a blue color. Here is also blue, here is also blue. So color these squares with a blue color. Then if there is 2 in the ones place, 2 in the ones place, color the square with a pink color. We need to color the square with a pink color. Okay, so 2 at the one place, we were going to it with a pink color. So where is, here is 5, here is 1 5 1 5 1 5 1 5 2. So here is 2. So we need to color this square with a pink color, with a pink color. Here is also 2. So we were going to color it with a pink color. Okay. So wherever you find 2 at the ones place, you were going to color it with a pink color. Then the next, if there is a 1 in the ones place, if there is a ones in a ones place, so you were going to color the square with a green color, with a green color. So here is a green color. We need to find 1 at the ones place. 1 at the ones place. Okay, 1 at the ones place. Now we will color this square with a green color. Here is also 1 at the ones place. So we will color it with a green color. With a green color. Okay. Then the last line is, so wherever you find 1, here is 1, here is 1, you can color that square with a green color. Then if there is a 9 in the tens place, if there is a 9 at the tens place, color the square with the yellow color. Color the square with the yellow color. So tens place, is there, here is 1 3 3 8 8, 1 7 7 6 5. So we need to find 9 at the tens place. 2 3 5 6 0 5 7 9. Here is a 9. So we were going to color this square with a yellow color. Okay, so complete this exercise. Read these lines and color this square with a particular color. Okay. Thank you.